So guys, I didn't really want to make this video, but I just had a weird thing that I had to just do. Just don't mind these right here. It's nothing. I was exposing this guy for BO3 accounts. All we're gonna do is off. I'll just go. I'll just type. Actually, if I just tweet out, hi. I tweet out hi and then do it this way. This is basically like exposing. I don't really want to call it exposing. MC Juggernuggets, what happened was I was tweeting out yesterday. I was just looking through some Juggernuggets videos, and what happened was I was looking through the 100 gamer score video. I'm gonna have to mute this because it's got music in it. But can you mute? Yeah, there we go. And hub. If we skip along. It's somewhere around here, sure. You see his dad there? You just see Jesse just going random. He's there. There's Aunt Melissa, yeah. And what happened was, if we go to his channel, mouse right there, and here, this was uploaded last night where I watched it. This is right at the end, isn't it? It's around here, but in this video they just hug each other, and like it was only yesterday I tweeted at him with that video, and it just gave me a weird feeling that he actually watched it and was just like, oh, I'm gonna write a script where I hug her again. So you see, they're going for the handshake and then they go for the hug, and he. It's just a bit, thingy, because it's just I did tweet it out to him, so February 13th. Well, not that video. Go to my subscriptions. Where the fuck? Where is it? No. We'll go there. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do some of this as well. After this bit, but like, say 13th. So that proves that I did do it. Literally, right, like probably before he uploaded this. 'Cause that was uploaded at like 3 o'clock in the morning at UK time. And the other thing is, when I was watching his video where I just clicked off his channel. What the fuck am I doing? If we go onto his channel, it's the one. Just close this tab, you know, on this tab, where he was playing, he was using the Luigi board. But yeah, see, it moves on its own, and the thing is, it looks like it's been cut out because it just does. And when you go into his Q&A video, he just cuts out so many things. I see that was a cut there. See another cut. See he. He's moving all the way around. So he's there. So I don't know. I just thought of making this video because I do watch all his videos and stuff. And it's just like there is some stuff which is just like what the fuck? Like those cuts in and the Luigi board happening. It's I don't get it. It's just like. You can clearly see he was putting those cuts in. Plus, when I tweeted at him, he was just like, really? Like, someone even like retweeted it, and stuff. And it was just a bit weird. And then in his older videos, his dad's like always nicer. Like, I do advise you to, like, you know, at least go over to his channel. Have a look at some of the videos. If you spot anything, leave it in the comments below. It's been Mr. King Gamer or Josh. See you in a bit. Peace.